Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I'm using the copper plates that I have left over from doing the full ship. I will leave a link on the top right corner for the video where I do the patina on the copper plates. I'm simply using CA glue to glue them in place. With the copper plating done, there will be pictures at the end. I move on to complete some more details on the inside. I'm now going to stain these boards that will cover the two platforms made. I start with an old solution of white vinegar and steel wool diluted inside, and the second solution is isopropylic alcohol and Indian ink. Here are a few pictures of the cross section at this point. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing. I hope to see you all on the next one.